Temple police are investigating a murder after a man was left for dead early Friday morning. Police were called to the 14th Street near East Adams just after 3 a.m. in response to an aggravated assault. 35-year-old Kevin Berry was found by police after being hit in the head. Berry was then taken to the hospital where he later died on Sunday. If you know anything, please contact the Bell County Crime Stoppers. You can also leave anonymous tips.